Let's trace the hits and check the file. Let's see who bit.